Phyllis and I decided to do a little roaming and drove about 150 miles west to the White Mountains of New Hampshire. But first, we have reservations at the Omni Mount Washington Resort for a few days. The resort is a favorite New England retreat of presidents, poets, and many celebrities. Ground was broken in 1900 and doors were open in 1902. It is staffed by 350. Room ranges from $349 to $1,100 a night. The hotel was constructed at a cost of $1.7 million by Joseph Stickney, a native of Waltham, Massachusetts, who made a fortune before the age of 30 as a coal broker in Pennsylvania. When the hotel was built, imported china, hand-colored postcards and playing cards, and a 1917 travel guide shows genteel mementos of that elegant legacy. There are no pets allowed, so we had to smuggle Marvin into the room. He travels with us on most of our roaming around the area. The Mount Washington Cog Railway is the world's first mountain climbing cog railway, or rack and pinion railway. The railway is still in operation climbing Mount Washington, New Hampshire, USA.
Good morning, Captain.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm just great. Yourself?
It uses a marsh rack system and one or two steam locomotives and six biodiesel powered locomotives to carry tourists to the top of Mount Washington.
Fantastic. Now let me introduce myself and your engineer today. My name's Chris. I'll be your brakeman for the way up Mount Washington. And our engineer is Phil, and it looks like we have a few more folks coming aboard, so just one second. So folks, just a few safety rules before we start climbing up the mountain. I do have to ask you all to stay seated through the first switch that's in front of the M2 that is ahead of us now. I will let you know. Now, would anyone like to take a couple of guesses on how much water that tank holds?
5,000.
We got a guess of right here, folks, that we have a great view of the Lakeside Plaza Hikers Hut building and some of the southern presidential mountains. If you folks missed the building, we'll see it again once we get to Jacob's Ladder. I'll point that out as well. Our upper warm bag switch now. We're going to slow down and stop one more time, and then we won't have to stop again until we get to the summit. Now, these switches were changed over in 2004, folks. I'm not sure how many of you folks rode the Cog Railway before then, but you may remember that. There we go. Remember that this track that we just went on did not exist, and as well as these switches were manual switches. Us brakemen would jump off right here, switch 9 different pieces of track that could have weighed anywhere from 50 to 150 pounds. Actually 100 years old, if not even older. It is the severe weather that does make them stop growing up here. On down!
Yeah, right.
And Ryan, yeah.
We'll be right back.
We ordered a hot dog and a piece of pizza. It was not edible. Worst food we've ever had. One bite and in the trash. It was poison.
Downhill from here. You guys enjoy your stay?
Yes.
On the home of the worst weather in the entire world? That's not a joke. Go on Google and type in worst weather in the entire world. Mount Washington's the first thing that pops up. And Google doesn't lie, so you know it's true.
Oh, yeah.
Now, my name's Eli. I'll be you guys' brakeman for the way down. I do have to ask you kindly, I can't have anyone hanging out in the aisles on the way down.
The excursion lasts about 3 hours. You get about an hour to get to the top and about an hour to descend to the base. You're allowed only an hour at the top. If you miss your time slot, you'll need to catch the next train down. That is, if there's room. All seats are reserved. If there's no room on the next shuttles, you'll need to hike down or maybe hitchhike down. But you'll be on the other side of the mountain and it's a long way from your car by hitchhike. The prices are $65 for adult, $60 for seniors, that's us, and a little less for children. It's well worth the adventure, but not the food at the top. Pack a lunch. So the next time you're in New England, visit the Mount Washington Cog Railway. Thanks for viewing.